The next award will go to Landwey Investment Limited. Landwey is just a few years old in the real estate sector, but has done wonderfully well. It has been able to provide houses for hundreds of Nigerians. Last year, the company, Landwey Investment, gave out many cars to some of its marketers for a job well done. It was founded by a passionate young man called Ayilara Olawale. Presently, this company has rolled out different offers to attract more real estate investors. And it is for this reason that City People is honoring Landwey Investment Limited as the most promising real estate company of the year. Congratulations to Landwey Investment.
Congratulations. Award is just that thing that have many friends with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Victoria and it's a great pleasure to receive this award on behalf of the MD CEO of Landwey Investment Limited, who is unavoidably absent today. We thank you and God bless you.